The Netherlands and Germany are teaming up to acquire over 1,500 light operational vehicles, LOVs, to boost their joint defense capabilities.